In this video, I'm going to show you blend modes and how blend modes work. So we'll start in the layer panel and I'll show you blend mode here. You'll end up seeing blend mode in a lot of the tools that you use throughout Photoshop, but they basically all work the same way that you'll see in the layers panel. So I have two layers here. Layer one or layer zero is this background here, this texture, and layer one is this create with a white background. And this white background will come in handy because it'll really show you how the blend mode works. To apply a blend mode, you'll have this drop-down menu over here. These are all the different blend modes that you could choose. I have my top layer selected. I'm going to blend that with my bottom layer. So that's the order that I'm going to blend things. With this layer selected, I'm going to start applying the blend mode. They're divided into different categories. So here's a category, and so on. There's five different categories here. Let's pick this one, darken. What this does is uses the darker image and it just shows you the darker image, so it gets rid of the lighter parts of the image. Now the second set of group, lighten, this will be the inverse of that, so the lighter part of the image wins. And then you have the overlay, which blends the two, and you could use the opacity to kind of change that blend between the two, or the fill option to change the blend between the two. Those are the three different options I like to use. If I want the darker part of the image to win, I'll go ahead and choose one of these options, like multiply. I'll just change the fill to 100. These all basically almost do the same thing at different levels. And if I want the lighter part of the image, in this case, the top image to win, I'll choose something like screen or lighten, and I'll play with the opacity. And if I want a combination of the two, I'll use things like hard light or soft light, basically everything under this overlay section. So those are the three different options that I like to use often. These will give you some different effects also. So let me go back to normal. I want to show you a quick way to see the blend mode in action. So all you got to do is if you hold shift and you press the plus sign, it'll start going through all the different options for you one at a time. So color dodge, linear dodge, lighten color, overlay, soft light, just like that. You could just really test this out real quickly with all the different options. Hue, saturation, color, luminosity. You could see how quickly I could go through these. Shift minus and shift plus will show you these overlay options very quickly. So sometimes it's better not to be scientific and try to really figure out how much percentage is showing from this picture to that picture. Just go ahead and choose your top image. Go ahead and pick one of these and then start shift plus and shift minus to see what they're each doing. And when you get closer to the effect that you're looking for, you could basically go here and change the opacity or change the fill and get the perfect effect with your image. That's just a quick video over the blend mode. There's so many things you could do with blend modes in Photoshop. And I hope this brief overview got you started with understanding blend modes. Please give this video a thumbs up and stay tuned for the next video where we're talking about smart objects and using non-destructive editing in Photoshop. Thanks for watching this one, and I hope to see you on the next video.